Welcome back, everybody, to another episode, a very long episode, so you better not be going anywhere and sitting right where you are. Oh, what's that? You need the toilet? Well, guess what?
You're not going to the toilet.
Actually, I bet some of you are on the toilet, aren't you? You're on the toilet right now. You were having a little wee. Oh, God. This for the few people that actually were on the toilet. I apologize. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to call you out, guys. But we all do it. Anyway, this is another episode of Jurassic World, the game. We're going to quickly jump in, quickly collect our free card pack. As you can see, we have 15,000 bucks now. I haven't been spending bucks on anything because there's no need to. I've put in a super rare overnight, so that's the Spinosaur. Every night, put in a super rare, whether I need it or not now, because I'm pretty sure I've got all dinos ready to be maxed up to level 40. Oh, we have 400 assets. At one point, I'm pretty sure I had 500, but I merged them all together. Oh, rage. Oh, come on, son. Come on. I was looking forward to getting you today. Actually, I was worried about getting it last night off camera, and actually, it didn't. So, we do not. Oh, hold on. No. My bad. Oh, I thought we had an event creature that was coming. Maybe it's coming later. Oh, interesting. If it is coming later, this is going to be one hell of a long episode. So, we have a Monsters of the Deep again. And a Raptor's Den. Strange. I would have thought that it was the event. In fact, I'm pretty sure I saw the event creature leaked. Or at least someone who gets it ahead. Unless that's tomorrow. Oh, that might be the case. It might be tomorrow. Ooh, interesting. So Raptor's Den. Oh, seems pretty simple. But that's the thing. It is for a legendary pack. There was a Raptor showcase. They should do Raptor Showcase, Raptor's pet, Raptor Pen, and something else. But the thing is, it's always Velociraptor level 31 plus. And I've only got one. So that would mean I'd have to buy it back twice, which is about 200 bucks. Now, when it was the Raptor Showcase, I bought it back twice, which was 200 bucks. But I ended up winning, in the Legendary Pack, 1,000 bucks. So it was really good, and that's why I'm on 15,000. Monsters of the Deep. We should put a Megalodon. Ooh, let's start with Monsters of the Deep. It looks, yeah, oh, look at them! Yeah! They kissed each other, they love! It's guy love, that's all it is. Even though here they're all females, it doesn't matter anyway, really. Whether you're a boy or a girl. Love is the same no matter where. Oh, that was beautiful. That would be on a Disney CD. Nobody would bat an eyelid to be like, that's the best song ever. Also, I've got like a little, I got a woolly hat on my microphone, just because it's winter. hold on. Do I have my phone on me? I do have my phone on me. I'll take a picture of it. So I'll put it in. Just so you guys know, because I want to be more in touch with you guys. I don't want to be just sort of, I am YouTube man who makes videos and is not a person anymore. And what I need to do now is when I take pictures, or when I load up my phone, because I've had it for a while, I need to turn off Wi-Fi, because as soon as I unlock it, it starts trying to update everything. And if I have it on vibrate, it will vibrate constantly. So I'm gonna take a picture of him. There he is! Beautiful. So, just for an example, now overnight it's ridiculous. If I set, like, vibrate, if you get a notification, it goes zzzz, and that's it. But, I'm gonna set it to vibrate. So, I don't know if you can feel this. Can you feel this? Hold on. Did you hear, like, a slight vibration? I think you might have. So I'm gonna put it right next to the thing. And now I'm gonna turn the Wi-Fi on. Now, I did turn it on today, but literally, it just goes zzzz for a minute, because it updates YouTube, it updates Instagram, it updates emails, it updates Facebook, and there's no end. Oh, okay. So, we did the Monsters of the Deep. We do have an infinite battle stage, but that's a common pack. So, we're not gonna do that. Raptor's Den. Raptor's Den's not too hard. I just wish I didn't have to buy back my Velociraptor. Twice! It's Raptor's Den! So, hopefully, it will be Pyroraptor as well, and then Spinoraptor. I hope it's not Velociraptor twice. Sorry, three times, because that would suck. Right, so... Just put in Pry and Sutures and you've won it. Actually, Velociraptor may be able to do it. Look at how close that is. Two hits kills it. Kills them. Bog-eye Raptor. That's what I like to call a Pyroraptor. Not Pyro, Bog-eye. Because it's looking in two different directions. If you look at it head on, that's the way it looks. It has no... It's got pupils, I think. So it makes it look even derpier than it really is. Oh, four block? No wonder you derp. You derp? Right, so he's probably going to have two, so I'm going to go for four. So four reserves, four attack, predicting the two block. Oh, he didn't even go for anything. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, he's going to go for a full-on eight. He's going to kill my Velociraptor, and then Brian Tuchis is going to kill you with one. Oh, five. Ooh, interesting. Risky. Risky play. So he's got two blocks, so we're going to go for three. So four reserve. Three attack, one block. There's the two. Ooh, I didn't check actually if I could kill him in one hit. I just guessed. It's Pryan Sutures against Rez. Of course he's going to kill him. Right. So, yeah, should we just go for full on attack? How much damage can we do? Please be over 9,000. Please? I think it's going to be 7,000 something. Oh, it's over 9,000! And jump it, you little Gahariel! Again, everybody comments in my videos telling me what it is. What that crocodile is, or, are the crocodiles? They'll be in Gatorland, in Florida. Again, it is 31 plus, Velociraptor, so we are gonna have to buy that back against the full-on team of Velociraptors. So, it'll be 80 odd, isn't it? 80? Oh, keep going. Oh, wow, look at this. Shonasaur! Shonasaur, you beauty. Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, I got level 30, so that needs feeding. It's fit. Oh, no, it's only 100. Okay, it's not too bad. So even if we get one, we're still making 150 bucks. That's not so bad. Still love how Stegosaur is the best super rare. Not as good as Velociraptor, I suppose, in terms of attack. But just the fact that it's got more health and more attack than Spinosaur, it's just like rub salt in the wound. It's like, Spinosaur's a carnivore, an apex carnivore. It was pretty bad in Jurassic Park Builder. Jurassic World comes around, Stegosaur is still better than it. Not by much, I've got to admit, because Stegosaur was a pretty good one in Jurassic Park Builder. So we're going to have to buy back Velociraptor. And then we're going to get... We'll put in Metarankus. We'll have it kind of close, so we don't want it too overpowered. Should we put in Stegosaur as well? Just for the lulls? I think we should put in Stegosaur as well. Because we've got an advantage, we need a disadvantage to make it fair. That's how I see it. Plus, they're pretty easy to predict. Full on Raptor team! Baka! Oh, I went for two block. What a waste. Go for two attack. Damn it. So, I'm going to go for one, two. One, two, and then two block. I'm going to say he's went for two block. He didn't go for anything, which means he's going to have four. No, he's going to have three, four. He's going to have five, actually. He's going to kill me with a full on five. Oh, there it is! No! Damn it! So he went for full on five. I really shouldn't have, I shouldn't have went for any blocks there, because... But if he, actually, I could have. If he had blocked at all, we would have been okay. He just didn't. I want Stegosaur to win. Morn's easy. Morn's easy victory. So he went for two block. That means he's got six. Six is attacking numbers. Oh, he's going to go for two block. And for reserve. So, can we kill it with five? One, two, three, four. We kill it with four. So if you went for two block, That's it, son! Stegosaur killed you! Awesome! Plates for days!
Yeah!
Bum bum! See? Who cares about class disadvantage? When you've got this many plates. Oh, another, look at all this DNA! It's just piling in! So, monsters of the deep. Oh no! It's a crony! We're gonna go for the, no, yes, maybe, I don't know, can you repeat the question?
Flippies!
Right, so we're gonna go for a reserve here. He's gonna go for the switch. Can't kill me. Right, so it's gonna be down to Dunkelosteus versus Cronosaur. And the amount of people that must get frustrated with my level 39 Dunkelosteus, it's like, why is it not 40? You're right, actually. I should just level him up to 40, shouldn't I? So we're going to bring in Mosasaur. He can kill it in two hits. So one, two. Factor in one just in case, because they very rarely block. He went for two. Unfortunate still means I need... Oh, I only need one to kill it now. Awesome. That's great. Oh, he goes for the switch. Look at the attack on this thing. 1,000. Ooh, that's deadly. So I'm going to go for Dunkelosteus. Dunkelosteus can't kill it at all with one hit. So yeah, he's wasted some blocks. He also wasted in the switch in. I'm going to make him switch out again. He does waste another go. We have 5, so he's not going to attack. He had 3. Going to switch in Mosasaur again. Might as well waste it. We get the advantage, which means he loses his advantage. Sorry, we get the neutral. 1 kills him. Factor in 2 just in case. 4 reserve. I didn't think he was going to block, but I thought, why not? Brush. So in comes this guy who can kill me with 2. So he's going to have 7. He could go for 6 and kill me here. Doesn't! Come on, Mosasaur! Kill it! Oh, we did as well. Look at that. The amount of attack that Cronosaur had, but its health just lets it down. It is a true glass cannon in all sense and purposes and meaning of the word. So, out of 800 health it had, oh, 2,600, down it goes. Beautiful. Run. No, that's Ark, we don't speak of it. So, onto the Raptor's den, and it is, ooh, interesting, it is all Raptors. Well, if we're going to play that game, I think, guys, we should put in ours. We should put in Quackers. Where is Quackers? Quackers? Quackers, buddy? Oh, there it is. That sounded like a cool theme tune. Quackers, buddy? Where are you? I'm gonna put in that and that. Do you think that can do it? I mean, my raptor's the same as theirs, and then you get to the hybrids, and they kind of kick my butty. Look at that! Quadraptor and my spinoraptor are the same. No. Right, let's go! But remember, we have brains. This is a bot, however. I'm worried about the last event battle for the Monsters of the Deep. That's a bit worrying. Oh, I see, wasted his goes. That's great. That's good news for us.
Good job, guys. We can do it.
So we're going to go for 4 and 2 block because he's probably going to block again. There you go. Might as well have... Well, we could have done some damage, I suppose. I'm going to say he's going to go for 2 block here. Actually, you know what? No. I don't think he's gonna block at all. So I'm gonna do this. Oh! Ooh, just took it out. So he went for 1. He's got 7. Oh, yeah. See, look at that. Completely wasted. Full on 7. Boom. That's fine. That's fine. I'm okay with that. That's cool. So he's got no blocks. No blocks whatsoever. So, Quackers, kill it! Awesome! Okay, I'm a bit worried about this thing, though. This is the big boy. It's like a mini Indominus Rex, really. 3 kills, 4 kills, a factor in 2 just in case. It only went for 1, that's great. Oh, double kill for the Quackers. Brings in the Carnoraptor, which can kill me in 2 hits. He's gonna have 3 left over. He's gonna go for 4, 5, 6, 7, that is 3. No. 3 hits can't kill it. So, but 1, 2, 3. We're gonna have to do that. We're gonna have to do that. In case it does attack. It might not. It probably won't do it. But just in case, it was best we went for the safe option. And now let's go for full on attack! Ah, yeah! Awesome! I love Carnoraptor! Boom! And you will soon be a toy! And I will have you on my desk as I play. And so will a lot of you, I'd imagine. Look at that eye. It's like, oh, it's so bright being alive! So come on, Backpack! I did spend 100. I would love to get reimbursed for some of it. Oh yeah, 500! Awesome, add another Shinosaurus. Okay, well I guess I didn't really need that. Well, for this, I'm going to say that we're gonna have to feed Styxosaur to level 40 because level 31 can be improved on by a crud ton. So there you go. Let's feed you! Not only do you make more coin, but you get more health and you get more attack. Over 400, great. Oh, you beauty. People say, like, this isn't aligned properly. Look at that face. I just love, pure love. But it has to be malaligned because if it wasn't, then it would be sat pretty awkwardly. I mean, when you log in, it's in the middle, but, oh, look, it's better than Megalodon. Well, to be honest, it does have over 1,000 extra health, so yeah, I guess it would be. I'm going to put in... I'm going to put in... Leptocleidus. Then they're going to switch in to Dunkleosteus. Leptocleidus can die. Then Styxosaur can kill Dunkle. Uncle Dunkle. Then Styxosaur kills their Styxosaur. And then their Megalodon kills my Styxosaur. And for the finale... one of the most beautiful looking creatures, like color wise, like that is basically the bull T-Rex from Jurassic, sorry, the Lost World Jurassic Park. That's why it looks great. It really does look good. I'd love to see it out of the water without its tinge of blue, because it does look good. So let's go. Leptocleidus, you have one mission here. Die. Oh, there we go. Here comes the big boy. That prehistoric armored apex predator fish, your job is to go inside its belly and stay there. And maybe go in pieces, because it's probably not going to let you go in whole. So it's got 6 gnats attacking numbers. Goes for the full on 6. Beautiful. So that's going to give us 600 attack. Oh, yes. Right, so we can kill it in 3. 2 almost, 3 definitely, 4, and then 1 block. That's great. Whabash! I love these long necks. They always just fling their head at things. It's a very delicate part of your body. 4. Okay. Okie kokie. I'm gonna go for 2 block. Oh, he didn't go for anything! Yam! Kills this thing. It's going according to plan, actually. My tactic. So he's going to have 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. He's going to have to go for 5. Yeah, look at that. 6, 7, 8. So that's 3 block. Can we kill it in 3, though? Probably. Oh, 500. Oh, look at it. Oh, we are killing you, son. Killed you into a level 20. Chronosaur. Ah, beautiful. Oh, that was cool! That looked awesome! What nice colorings you have. Beautiful!
I love roly-poly crony. He's small and smart and round, and when he comes close to you, he's going to eat your face.
And that is a food production complete. Really? I didn't think I said anything. So, come on, Bucks! Come on! A Caprasuchus would be awesome, because I've had to buy a few of those. Go! Oh, yeah, Dine's awesome too. I'll take that. And a Quetzalcoatlus. For the infinite pack. Well, let's. Oh, Frank! Sorry, Hank, what you want?
Give me 90 pterosaurs!
That guy's a nut. That guy's a complete nut. Well, he wants 90. And we've got 11 hours. And we need how many more, was it? We need 3 more pterosaurs. How many Hatsugoptruxes do I have? 10. I could get 2. And then I need one more. So we could get that, and then in half an hour I come back, hatch it, get another one, half an hour I come back, get another one, and then we need, hopefully there's another pterosaur that is common that we, oh no, oh, Trope's full, Quetz is almost full, Pecky's quite full, Alanqua, and Kobold, that's it, we'll get a Kobold after that, and there you go, that's another 50 bucks in the bank. What other missions do I have? Evolve any Tyranitar to reach level 31. Now, if I have a Tyranitar that is level 31, it can be fed. Oh, balls. Damn! How many Raptors do we have? We have 4 extra ones. We can make a level 30. Look at that. Look at all those Troodons. Beautiful. We can make a level 30 Troodon. If Rage wasn't hogging up that blooming thing. So, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to... What's the pack, actually? Level 50 plus. 50 plus, late game. Oh, so you get the dinosaurs that were in the first expansion. Scapper, boodly babbly bap, banana fingers, and Gatorade. That's cool, but for $30.99, that is... That's actually good, because it's cheaper than a... This is the Australian dollar, by the way. So don't have a heart attack. If you're like, what? $40? $80? So yeah, that's good actually, because you will get probably a guaranteed Capra Sutures, a super rare. And it is $8 cheaper than a super rare pack, and you might get a legendary. Don't know about the prizes. That's to be seen. How many unicorn wizards, how many Baba Wizzes do we have?
Baba Wiz Wiz.
We have quite a few. We have 3 of them. I put them in the other day, actually. So let's check you, Raptor. Oh, pity. So you did good today. You did pretty. But really, you wouldn't have got much further if you didn't have a little help from your friends. Like, Cardiraptor! Hello, pretty! Nyah, so handsome! I mean, beautiful. You don't want to call a girl handsome. They'll bite your finger off. Special, and I want to see Quackers with a little bit more color. That's what I want. Do you too? Oh yes, you do. Bah bah bah. I know you do. But that would. How much is a Quackers? Hybrids. Sorry, hybrids. 9,000. It's not too bad, to be honest, but. I get a feeling that there is an update in the works, because we've basically now, all the aquatic creatures are unlocked, except for Phesphoderma. That's the only one that's unlocked. That isn't locked, sorry. That is locked. Damn it! So, when that's done, which should be a couple of days from now, or at least whenever this is recorded, a couple of days after. Oh god, there you go, there's the ongoing yawn joke! I got you again! And for the people that say they don't yawn, picks or it didn't happen. So, yeah, in terms of things that are going, we're going to get another event, tournament creature, and that's going to be one of the new ones. It's probably going to be Erlikosaurus or something like that. It's like a Therizinosaurus. Except for it has lots of attack instead of all health, which this thing has. Which I'll feed. Bend the tree. Oh, banana fingers. Banana fingers. So, what kind of dinosaurs did I have that I was going to max up? Oh yeah, Shunosaurus, that's right. We'll get you to level 30, buddy. Yes. 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 Level 30. 1,200 health almost, and 374 attack. That's going to be great because the only good herbivore I have... Oh, look at that! I'm going to keep refreshing until we get a good pack then. Awesome. The only good herbivore we have is... Oh, actually, Antarctica Pelta. Uranium's all the way down here. Wow, awesome. So all of the... If I got Troodon and Ceratosaur up to here, I think they'd be in line. You'd have level 40 normals, then level 40... tournaments, And then level 40 hybrids, I'd imagine. I can't see Megalosaurus being better than a Skeletor at level 40. I can't. Oh man, there's so much to do in this game. Every time I think I'm getting close to sort of maxing out everything, they just throw more on the way. Well, I want to know what this promotional code is. Has anybody used it? It's been like a year almost since this game's came out, and I don't think the promotional code has ever been used. I guess they just put it in there for why not. I mean, you scan it for the Brawlosaurs, I know that, but anything else? Apart from, it should just say Brawlosaur code. But you know, they gotta leave themselves open in case any other sources of avenue come in. Wow, that's kind of cool. I expected to do the tournament today, but we got something just as cool. So now I'm going to do is I'm going to refresh and hopefully we'll get... I think if we get a rare pack, I'll be happy. Super rare, I'll just do it. If we get a legendary, I'm going to do it. So I'll be right back. We have a super rare pack. Thank you, Ludia. I accept on honor of all the videos I've done for you. no. So, it's basically free, which is awesome. And if I really wanted to, if I keep refreshing, I could get a legendary pack, buy it back. But that's the thing, right? If I knew that it was going to be this team again, like Ankylosaurus, Stegosaurus, and Segnosaurus. Again, Segnosaur is actually more balanced than Therizinosaurus. It's got quite a good attack, quite a good health ratio. It's not all health like Therizinosaurus is. And you'll get to see the banana thing, guys! Family. Mama, Papa, and the rest. So with this one, like, I don't need to do any good dinosaurs. All I need to do is shift in Ostrophagosaurus. Troodon, Ostrophagosaurus, and T-Rex. And they're not my best, which is really cool, because I can save Indominus Rex for if I was to refresh it again. Tell you what, let's do that. We'll do this battle, just to make it extra long, because I love you guys, love you! And, we can try refreshing, to see if we get legendary. Buy it back for 250. We'll see if we make a profit, because again, with these packs, it's up to you, really. I mean, sometimes you might get a bad matchup, and you might have to buy back some expensive creatures. Like, if I had used Indominus here, and then it was more herbivores, I would have had nothing. Going in a bit risky here with the Troodon. I could put in Megalosaurus here. But I don't want to. I feel like Troodon is going to kill Ankylosaurus, actually. And then from there, it's a clean sweep. Stegoceratops will kill Troodon. Frickasaur will kill Stegoceratops. Segnosaur will kill Fricka. And T-Rex will kill Segno. And that's the way that's going to go. Once we kill Docus, that's it. It's the one with the most health. And because carnivores have more attack... then health, and they get the extra 50% boost. It's gonna wipe everything, so Ankylosaurus is the only one that poses a problem with that huge health advantage. He can kill me in two hits. Holy moly! Well then, buddy boy. Maybe it's gonna be the other round, but either way, he's gonna have two again. He'd have to go for two to kill me. If he goes for one again, that would be awesome. It goes for one again! Oh! If you put those two hits together, Troodon would be dead! Absolutely dread Troodon. Oh, I've crossed my legs, and I've put one back on the floor that was on top. I can't put any weight on it. Oh, that's weird. Okay, so he's got one block. I think that was it? I'm gonna say that was it. Yes! Awesome, I was wondering... I was hoping that I'd got the right numbers there. So this thing is gonna go. It could kill me if it wants to, and it does. And here we go, just like I predicted. It's gonna be smooth sailing. Like Troodon goes down, Frickasaur comes in, kills it with three. Leaves one, two. There you go. It didn't have any blocks. Stegoceratops, he's out. He's down. And then Segnosaur might not actually go for us. I don't think it will. We didn't even need T-Rex. Look at that. Didn't even need it. Oh, yeah, we did. Okay, never mind. Whoop up. Just prove me wrong. That's fine. I didn't care. One, two. Yeah, that's killed it. Easy. Easy peasy. If we can get another super rare pack. You see, that's the thing. It would have to be a legendary, because we'd have to buy back the event, which is already $250. So we buy back the event, and unless if it's a super rare, we're not even guaranteed $250. And that's, you know, like, good. If we get $250, that's good. So you'd only make about $5 or something. It's not worth it. So it'd have to be a legendary. We'd have to find that. Oh, yeah, there we go. $250. Awesome. Almost on 16,000. Oh, of course we get a rare. Are you serious? That's awesome. Oh, lots and lots of DNA and an under sutures. I don't actually have any of those. Which is great, because Nundo is here. I only have two. If we go to the market, go to Amphibians, we go all the way back for Nundo. Oh, that's right, we have one now. There we go, see, we have one now. So we need... That brings us to three. We need five. We need five more Nundos to get a maxed... something I'm not really too fussed about. So yeah, guys, I'll be right back, and hopefully... We'll find a legendary pack and crack on with some more. Oh, you beauty. I don't know how many times it took me to reset. Probably about half an hour. But finally, we got a legendary pack. I got one super rare. They have nerfed them. They have nerfed the amount of sort of packs that come up, legendary and super rare. Rare will come up a lot. Common will come up a lot. And mystery will come up a lot, but super rare and legendary don't. They still haven't fixed the you get two packs sort of prize, and that's really good, actually. I like that. I would say it's a glitch if they want to put that in. That's awesome. I'm not going to complain, and you shouldn't complain, because then we'll lose it. So there we go. 280 we've lost. Are you serious? Again? Oh, beautiful. You're beautiful. So we're gonna have to put in really? Ceratosaurus, my next best one? Well, we'll not do that. Yes, yes we will, because the reason that I'm putting in Ceratosaurus is not only, it's because we could put in Antarctica Pelta there, right? But if we put in Ceratosaurus, we get an extra 50% boost for our attack. So that goes over 300 nod. And also we nerf their attack by half, which is really what we're wanting here. I'm also going to put in Sarcosuchus because... Oh, no, hold on. Let me think. I think that's enough. I don't want to waste a Unicorn Wizard. I think Megalosaurus will be enough. Because look at that. Look at that! Only 400 can't kill me in two hits? I don't think it can kill me in three hits even. And it may even switch out. Oh, it doesn't. So, Ceratosaur is actually better than Spinosaur, I think, here. Only in health terms. I think they have the same attack. Oh, it goes for one. Oh, you're going to have to do harder than that, buddy. I think he's going to have to hit me for three to kill me. So, we had one block, right? I'm going to do that just in case. He probably won't attack this time. He's got three. Come on, go for full on two. Oh. Right, so it's only got two block. At least it wasted some. It's got two block. So one, two, three, four, five, you're dead. Factor in two and then one reserve. That's great. Awesome. Ceratosaur, you did it, buddy. Awesome. Okay. So Anglodocus can come in and finish me off with three hits. Maybe even four. You had to go for a full on four. That's awesome. Okay. Right. Yo, Spinosaurus is a little bit less attack. Can be killed in two, though. I don't want to risk attacking for five, because we may not even kill it. So it goes for two. Awesome. You'd have to go for another two to kill me. Right, so it's got two block. I think that's it. I think that killed it. Oh, Spinosaurus goes for it as well. Yeah! Kills it and then brings in a stronger Anglodocus, another Dippy. One, two. He's gonna go for three and kill me here. Oh, it's a close one. Look at this. Haven't even used Indominus Rex level 30. Haven't used Super Kool-Aid level 30. Hopefully, we get a double legendary pack. But I might lose it. I might lose it if we get a double legendary pack. So I'm just gonna go for a full-on attack there. Two, I think three's killed it. Yep, definitely. Bonus! So Ceratosaur level 20, Spinosaur level 40, and only a sweeper, really, Megalosaurus. Oh man, that's awesome! And hopefully, we do get the extra 100 DNA, and hopefully we've got 500 bucks, because we've already lost 285, I think. So come on, bucks! Oh, 1,000! Are you serious? Oh my god, 60,000! Another Shinosaurus. Awesome, awesome. And a rare pack! Oh, and another 100 bucks! Oh my god, that's awesome! And how many dinosaurs do we have left? We have Indominus Rex, we have Super Kool-Aid, we have Berries, we have Unicorn Wizard, we have Pekka. Basically, this is enough to cover us in case we're against Indominus. If we're against Indominus, we have Super Kool-Aid. If we're against Herbivores, we've got Indominus Rex. If we're against our worst, which would be, what would be our worst, actually? Amphibians, like three Super Kool-Aids. Then we've got Dimorphodon, we've got Pekka and Isis, and Skeletor, and that will take out that team. So, in theory, we could, again, keep refreshing until we get a legendary pack. But we're risking ourselves here. I mean, that's the gamble. It's like gambling. The only people that win in gambling is the bookies, the ones that take your money. Because I feel like I could keep refreshing for a legendary. I'll pay 200 odd for it. I'll be against something really hard. May start losing battles and then keep having to buy back creatures. And then that's how that goes. But you know what? I'm gonna give it a shot. I'm gonna keep refreshing. So bear with me. Oh yeah, there it is. Oh, sorry, I was just watching through a video. That's what I do if I'm ever doing something. I watch my own videos to make sure they're okay. Like if there's any glitches and stuff. And I like to put edits in later on in the videos just so people know that I'm still there. Like it's not like people. Some people edit and they put like funny things at the start. And I like to make sure that I am here with you guys the whole way through. So here we go, 286 bucks. Even if we don't get anything back, we're still in the plus. We're still gonna get a legendary dinosaur. Hopefully, oh yes! Here's what I was worried about. Here is a proper insane team. And that's what I'm gonna have to do. Hopefully this will work, because Dimorphodon goes out first. And Coolosaurus is against it. They'll switch into Ankylodocus to fight it. And then it depends how that goes, because Indominus Rex might... They might kill Dimorphodon. Then Indominus Rex comes out, kills Ankylodocus. Then Super Kool-Aid comes out, kills my Indominus. Then my Super Kool-Aid kills their Super Kool-Aid. And hopefully I've got enough to kill that level 14 Indominus. But my god, it's going to be a close. And this is what I'm worried about. If you do this, you may be phased up against, like, incredibly hard opponents. So, oh, here it comes. Oh, what the? Oh, Jesus, it's an Indominus Rex, not the Ankylodocus that comes in. Oh, God. It killed me. It killed me. Okay. Okay. I don't know how to take this. He shouldn't have went for the kill. He shouldn't have. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. One hit. One, two, three. And then I'm going to go for two reserves. He probably went for one block. He did. Okay. Bam. Sit down. Oh, this is going to be a close one. So in comes there. Ankylodocus has three. They may switch in Super Kool-Aid for one. They do. He's only got two. He can kill me in one, though. Which is not good. Oh, you cheating buggers! Oh, it knew. So he's got one block. Now I've got four. Okay, okay. So he's got one block. I think... Oh, it's gonna be close! He didn't even go for the one block! Okay, I've lost. Yeah. If he had went for one block, we would have won. But he went for one reserve because it cheated. And I'm dead. It's killed me in five. Yeah, there you go. See what I mean? Like, sometimes, absolute bull rubbish. Oh, man, nah. Not happy with that. If I'd put in something other than, Dimorphodon, like, let's say I put in Megalosaurus, I would have been okay. I don't know. Like, I'll try it again. So that is, that's 200, basically 300, 600, 700, 800, almost $1,000 then if we were to do this. But I need to win it. So now that we know that Indominus Rex is coming in, and not Ankylodocus, because I realize now they switch in what's got the most attack. So I'm going to buy those back and do it that way. So now we're back to 15,000. Hopefully we'll win this and get $500. Should have cut my losses there, but didn't. So now that I know that Indominus Rex is going to come in. Excuse me, what? I am lost for words here. I honestly don't know what to do. It didn't switch this time. It went for two attack. Why? Right, he can't kill me in three. Well, two. So he's not gonna... It might do it, actually. It might. It does. Well, then. You can hit my little super Kool-Aid if you want. He's gonna go for one now. Oh, two. Okay, not so bad. He's got one block, possibly. But now I come in, I can kill it with three. He's got one block. Kill it with one, two. It's dead. Factor in that one block. Okay, Indominus Rex has 1,900. It can kill me in... I'm gonna have to do that. Thank God. Thank God it didn't go for the one block. Okay. Now, hopefully it will attack. I'm hoping. Because two hits would kill me, so I cannot risk going for two block. Oh, yes! We did it! Awesome! Man, that was close. He's got one block. We kill it in one, two, three. It's dead. And then factor in two extra. Oh, he didn't even go for the one block. Oh my God, that was close. Hopefully we get the book prize and hopefully we get a rare pack or even higher for the second card pack. But I told you, I had a feeling it was going to happen if I kept on going. I was going to be faced against like a really hard opponent and I'd have to buy back creatures because I messed up the first time. So hopefully $500, I'll still take us above 16,000. Come on, bucks! Oh, nice! Awesome. We do get some food, but I mean, I don't get food anymore, so that's okay. And a scab, so 1,800, yes! And 500! That's not so bad. And we get another card pack. Oh, it's a common. Okay. But we get some extra DNA. Can't complain. To Zhangosaurus, I will complain. But from that, we got an extra scab. So, if we go pterosaurs, we got 19 more pteranodons. That's ridiculous. So we've got 7 scaps to go in. And how many scaps do we have already hatched? 4. So we need another 4. Yeah, we're okay. Oh man, that's awesome. I've got so many legendaries. And the fact is, if things get tight and I am running out of DNA, then I can always sell the Pekiizers. I mean, look at this. I've got 6 of them already. Level 40, level 30, level 20, level 10. And then 2 extra 10s. And that doesn't even factor in the extra 12 I've got ready to hatch. So, that alone is another level 40. And a... 30 and 20. So right there, level 40, level 30, level 20. And that's not even factoring in the level 40, level 30, level 20, and 3 tens I've already got for Pteranodon. So I could have like a full-on team of level 40 Pekiizers if I wanted to, but I think that would be a bit of a waste, unless it's a hybrid. I think what I'll do is I'll just fill all the slots in. So I've got 6 extras. And I mean, it's only a matter of time till this has a hybrid. It doesn't have one now. It is one of the best. I hope it's something cool. And not a waste. And in a minute, we're gonna speed up one book to collect that, because I've been putting these in the spare time while I've been just waiting. And there you go. Yes! Thank you. You're welcome. And that's an extra $50. So we're doing good. We've got so many battles in this episode. My God, it's been anything but boring. So until next time, enjoy the video, leave a like, and well, yes, until next time, I'll see you later. Bye-bye. We're gonna go for, hopefully he didn't block once. I did, but that's okay, because we're one up on them.